Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I will teach how to find prime factors of 225. First we will write 225 here, then we will find prime factors of this number. When we start to find prime factors of any number, we always start with the least number. Can we take 2 here or not? If this number is divisible by 2, then in this condition we will take 2 here, otherwise we can't take 2 here. To check whether the number is divisible by 2 or not, the rule is that if the number ends with 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8, then the number is divisible by 2. If we talk about 225, the last digit of this number is 5, not from these, then this number can't be divisible by 2. We can't take 2 here. Can we take 3 here or not? To check whether the number is divisible by 3 or not, the rule is that add the digit of that number you want to check. We will add the digit of that number. For example, if we talk about 225, we will add the digit of this number as 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 5, 9. If the result of this is divisible by 3, then this number will definitely divided by 3. So the result of these digits is 9. 9 is divisible by 3, so this number will divided by 3. We will take 3 here. If you know the number answer directly, write it. Otherwise do as cut 22 and make it 21, because 22 is not divisible by 3. I cut 22 and make it 21 because 21 is divisible by 3. 3 sevens are 21. When I cut 22 and make it 21, the remainder of these will shift here, that is 1, and it becomes 15. 3 fives are 15. Can we again take 3 here or not? To check this again, add the digit of this number as 7 plus 5. 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. 12 is divisible by 3. So this number will also divided by 3. So we will take 3 here. Again, if you know the answer directly, then write it. Otherwise do as cut the 7 and make it 6, because 7 is not divisible by 3. 6 is divisible by 3. So I cut 7 and make it 6. 3 2s are 6. When I cut 7 and make it 6, the remainder of this number will shift here, that is 1, and it becomes 15. 3 5s are 15. Can we again take 3 here or not? We can't take 3 here because 25 is not divisible by 3. And according to rule, sum of digit is 2 plus 5, 7. 7 is not divisible by 3. So you know directly as 25 is not divisible by 3. We can't take 3 here. Can we take 5 here? Yes, because 25 is divisible by 5. We will take 5 here. 5 5s are 25 and 5. 1s are 5. Now we will write prime factors of 225 here is equal to, we will write factors as 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5. So in this way we find prime factors of number. If you understand this video, then don't forget to like this video, subscribe this channel. Thank you, take care.